Drivers in East Lansing have another way to get to MSU's campus. Today, the university cut the ribbon on the Wilson Road entrance from Hagedorn Road. The $11 million project extended Wilson Road from where it dead-ended south of Conrad Hall, now stretching to Hagedorn Road north of Service Road. Construction started last year. MSU President John Engler says the project improves traffic flow and better connects MSU with the community.